lowered the firebox now. I've gained myself 8 inches on the heat riser. The heat riser is approximately 4 inches from underneath this hot plate. It seems to be working very well. Unfortunately, I melted my temperature gauge, so I haven't got any accurate ways of doing a temperature, but it does seem to be pretty hot. It's obviously working. And my way of regulating the temperature, I don't know how well this is going to work, but I'm able to slide this plate to the side and let the heat rise out there. I'm going to have a canopy to catch the heat above it.